Hi. How are you today? So, are you here for your eyebrow grooming, tweezing, and shaping appointment? Yes? Okay, so, let me just take a look at your eyes and your brows. Really nice shape, but definitely can use some maybe cleaning up a little. Taking a look at the shape of your eyes, the shape of your face to see what shapes I think would be nice. I'd like to make a little chart for you to see different shapes, and you could tell me what you think would be best for you, and I'll give you my opinion as well, okay? So first and foremost, your brows at the moment are a little bit of a straight brow in the front that kind of slopes down, and shapes that I find really appealing are with slight arch, like you can see here, or even quite straight brows with a slight arch. Then we have the more C-shaped, which is kind of what you have right now, but it definitely can be cleaned up a little bit. But with the C shape, you can actually really turn it into a nice arch with a straight tail or a straight beginning of the brow. It's just up to you, okay? Okay. To see these couple different looks. Like I said, the straight with an arch, and mostly straight, the little curve to them, and then more of a C shape that is quite popular, but you do have to have a certain face shape and framing for that. I think be best on you. The slight arch, but also the straight one would look really nice. Kind of show a sharper feature. So what do you think? So you want the slight arch. Okay, let's do this one. And I'll make sure we keep enough hair so that you can still style them and shape them if you want a different look sometimes. So let me put on my gloves. So what I want to start with is a little solution here. This has some calming properties like oat milk, honey, hyaluronic acid. So not only is it going to cleanse the area a little bit before I start tweezing, but it's going to soothe the area so that it's a little bit less irritating after, okay? that just kind of settle into the skin a little. Make sure that your hair is pushed back. Just put it behind your ear. Okay, good. Are you feeling good? I'm going to start by brushing all of the hairs upwards, and then we might do some trimming at that point, just because it seems like some of the hair will be a little too long for the style, so we have to brush up, trim them, and then that's when we can kind of start tweezing. Get all the hairs pointed straight up, and that will help with the trimming. So, my little scissors here, and with the I'm going to just kind of snip the little hairs away, okay? It won't hurt. And this one, okay, that's good, I think. All right, so now comes the tweezing part. So the solution should have really calmed your skin, so you might just feel a little pinch, but really it's not going to be painful, okay? I do have a nice technique as well to make things a little more painless. Okay. Starting underneath, and then I'm going to go around. And put at the end too. It's nice to do a nice symmetrical way to end it. Where to start the brow has to do with your face. That's kind of what I'm going off of now. This one, more at the end you seem to have on this side. Starting at the end. Okay. Perfect. Only slightly, don't worry, I'm not taking out too much. Might seem like it, but it's just a lot of the sparse hairs that you have growing in lower on your eyelid and over here, okay? Don't worry, you're gonna love the brows when we're all done. Okay. Okay. So now it's definitely cleaned up for sure. Looks really good. You want to brush them through, and then I'm gonna create the shape on top and the bottom. Give that little arch, okay? have that kind of C curve, which I want to straighten out and just arch them. And then I'm going to use the same tweezers, but we're going to be shaping. So, are you ready? If you're uncomfortable, you just let me know and we'll take a break, okay? Okay. Plug in with the around here, creating the straighter shape. Better already. Just a little bit here to create the arch now. Good. That looks lovely. Why don't you take a look? What do you think? You like it? Let's just set this shape, and then we'll do the filling once we're done with this one, okay? Now let's create the shape on this eyebrow. We'll do the same, but like they say, they don't have to be twins, they just have to be sisters. That's kind of what I go based off of. They don't look the exact same, but they're similar. So, you know, mine might be cousins, but it's better than strangers. So let's do up in the front. And then we'll create the tail end here, the last little bit to get a little point here, and just like so. Good. Oh, this looks really great on you. I love it. Yeah, I really think we did good. I want to fill them out a little bit to kind of give you that complete look. And we're going to use both sides of this pencil, okay? This is 3.5, which is my color, but it actually, I think it'll work perfect for you too, okay? Very, very slightly. Just to give it a little more boldness, okay? Just like so. Good. Okay. Upwards and outwards. You love them? Oh, I'm so glad. Well, thank you so, so much for letting me do your brows. And they just look so much better. And they make you look really exotic and really nice. Okay, well, I'm so glad you love them. See you next time, okay? Bye for now.